Hi, my name is State Representative Jean H. Curry, and I'm representing Delaware County. I'm here today with my colleagues, Representative Young and Representative Khan, to talk about the House bill on human trafficking through the hotels and having training about how to identify trafficking when it comes through the lobby or anywhere else in the hotel. So important right now that we focus on this, not only because of the fact that human trafficking runs through so many of our counties in Pennsylvania. We want to make sure people are aware of what this looks like. I actually introduced a bill last week on the Ebony Alert when we have young black and brown girls that go missing, that we can be able to put out an alert. This directly connects to human trafficking because so often our girls are sent in and boys into trafficking. So this legislation is important. We hope to get it moving here in Pennsylvania, and we hope to continue the awareness. As you saw, the law enforcement was here today, along with the hotel owners, to be able to work together collaboratively to make sure that this goes into action here in the Commonwealth to protect our constituents and the folks that come through this area on a regular basis.